Officials in Mexico are investigating the deaths of an American couple at a resort on the Baja California Peninsula. The man and woman were found dead in their room earlier this week in the seaside community of El Pescadero. The local attorney general's office says the cause of death was, quote, intoxication by substance to be determined. Investigators suspect it was possibly carbon monoxide poisoning, which has happened to other Americans in Mexico in recent years. There were no signs of violence.